Hello once again, everybody. I am the coach. We are now just hours away from the Royal Rumble live on pay-per-view this Sunday and a ladder match. Intercontinental title on the line, Chris Benoit against Chris Jericho. And of course, the Royal Rumble match. The fastest 60 minutes in all of sports entertainment. And Rikishi will be the 30th man into the Royal Rumble match. He says he is ready for the Royal Rumble, and Rikishi is ready for WrestleMania.
You know, it's been a week now I've been thinking about it. Whether it be Triple H or Kurt Angle. It doesn't matter who it is. I'm going to take care of business at the Royal Rumble. And this is what's going to happen. I will be on my way to WrestleMania, to whoever it may be. I'll be on my way to WrestleMania to become the WWF champion.
Who will come out on top? Will it be Rikishi? Will it be The Rock, Stone Cold, Kane, or The Undertaker? Find out this Sunday. The Royal Rumble is live only on pay-per-view.